Venus Transiens by Amy Lowell, read for LibriVox.org by Toby Parody. Tell me, was Venus more beautiful than you are when she stopped the crinkled waves, drifting shoreward on her plated shell? Was Botticelli's vision fairer than mine? And were the pointed rosebuds he tossed his lady of better worth than the words I blow about you to cover your too great loveliness as with a gauze of misted silver? For me, you stand poised in the blue and buoyant air, cinctured by the bright winds, treading the sunlight, and the waves which precede you ripple and stir the sands at my feet. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.